Developing news in Wilmington. There's a homicide investigation happening after a man was found dead inside a garage. Sky 9 was over the garage and the home on North Marin Avenue near East L Street. The LAPD says the victim was found just before 8 this morning. Paramedics also took at least one person to the hospital from that same house.